I'm feeling good physically, emotionally, mentally. I've been going back and forth with messages with a friend from back home in Australia. He's a good man. He's you know, he's got a couple of daughters and he hasn't seen them, or he doesn't get to see them very much. And yeah, he's going through the battles at the moment. And yeah, it's a shame that people have to go through things like this in life. And you know, especially when it comes to kids, man, it's so sad. And yeah, but you know, he's hanging in there, and talking to him, trying to support him, and you know, just help him out. And also he's helping me out by kind of you know, talking about the issues, as well as like some of the things that I've experienced. So you know, it's both a give and take. He's a big teddy bear, and I'm looking forward to seeing him again when I get back to Melbourne. So yeah, so for all the people, all the parents, separated parents that are struggling, are finding it hard to cope, you know, one of the most important thing is to have support from friends and family, and you know, talk about your issues and stuff. So you know, especially if you're a guy, you know, men tend to be a bit more macho and try to deal with it with themselves. So you know, get help, and just talk about your issues and your feelings and stuff. I know it sounds trying to use a politically correct word and stuff, but yeah, it's a bit soft maybe sometimes, you know, talking about it. But man, you don't understand how much it'll help your emotions out. You may not fix what's happening in your life, but it will surely help, you know, to deal with your emotions, as well as mentally make you, you know, stronger and stuff. So